Hi there, this is Leslie. I'm here in the garden to pick some vegetables for salad. So far, I picked some sugar snap peas, romaine lettuces, and watermelon radish. Sugar snap peas are one of our favorite vegetables to grow during winter time. They are great for snacking and for salad and very nutritious too. They are high in vitamin C, they strengthen our immune system, and they help in the production of collagen. Collagen is an essential building block for our entire body. It also helps slow down aging. I also pulled a watermelon radish. Radish is supposed to help protect our body from harmful free radicals and also help prevent cancer and inflammation. Watermelon radishes have flesh that look like watermelon. They have mild flavor and they are less peppery. There's one strawberry that is ready, so I picked it as well. And here are my garden pickings. Love the color, pink and green like springtime. On a different topic, I am growing some kitchen scraps on our windowsill. Green onions, celery, and pineapple. And here I am in the herb garden to plant this young onion that I grew from the windowsill and this celery on the other side of the garden. That's it for today. Please like and subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye for now.